In my research, I proposed an integrated bidirectionally electric vehicle charging station. It includes the charging station for the electric vehicles, solar generation, and battery storage in a commercial building. It means the electric vehicles can provide power back to the grid.
What's exciting about working with Qin, one is about her personality. I mean, she's uniquely delightful to work with. That leads to this multidisciplinary stuff, because for multidisciplinary, you have to interact with different people. You are not the only one that knows everything. You have to learn different things. So those two things come together. The other important thing is the problem she's working on, and that's the problem of electrical vehicles and their use in the future. As we know it today, the electrical vehicles are used like any other vehicle, except it's electrical. However, technology has brought us to a position where we can use the vehicles to support the grid and support the buildings. And that's where Qin has contributed.
This research excites me because I feel this research area of electric vehicles and solar generation is very promising. And the research findings can be applied in industry in the near future.
All of us use electricity and depend on electricity. And the electricity is provided by the electricity grid. So if the electrical vehicles can help us as the owners and at the same time help the electricity grid to help everybody else, then it's a win-win situation.